owl around. That's pretty adorable. Oh, where'd he go? Let's put eyes on him here. That much jumping. squawking. So much drama. Should we try and get some stretching done amidst all the drama? This is probably a terrible idea. Whoa. Has someone invaded your domain? Barty. Eep is stalking Uncle Barty. Owl's not really acknowledging you, is she? He totally wants to play too, but he's a little nervous. You got fluff on you. So much for stretching. He's gonna get the eep. Let's have a little stretch break. Oh, there we go. Good boy. So, we are still accepting applications for Eep and Owl as a pair. If you're interested, you can apply at tinykittens.com/adopt. I haven't gone through, we have gotten 2 applications, but I haven't had a chance to go through them yet. She's just a eep. She's noisy. She walks up to Birdie and then starts hissing at him. But she's following him around. Look at, see, Casserole just wants to play. But he gets nervous. Look at you, brave boy, such a brave boy. Come here, Casserole. We need to do stretching. We're falling behind on our stretching today. Yes. Okay. Come in.